weekly event meditation. It is still of the utmost importance for as many people as possible to join our weekly meditation each Sunday. This meditation helps the light forces to ground the energy of light on the surface of the planet in order to strengthen the light grid, which is needed to speed up the process of compression breakthrough. The number of people doing this meditation is the single most influential factor within the power of the surface human population for speeding up the timing of the event. We are always doing this meditation each Sunday at 7 p.m. Greenwich Mean Time. Let's start the meditation now. Use your own technique to bring yourself to a relaxed state of consciousness. State your intent to use this meditation as a tool to speed up the process toward disclosure and the event. Visualize a beam of light emanating from your soul star chakra, which is 8 inches or 20 centimeters above your head, into the soul star chakra of everybody meditating. Visualize the now collective beam of light expanding into the Earth energy grid and connecting with the soul star chakra of every sentient being on the surface of the planet, below the surface of the planet, and throughout the solar system. visualize all beings involved in the earth situation being harmonized with the purpose of manifesting disclosure and the event as soon as possible in a positive way. Visualize all plasma strangelet and toplet bombs being harmlessly removed. Visualize all other exotic weapon technologies being exposed and then removed effortlessly. Visualize full disclosure, massive intel releases about the extraterrestrial presence and secret space programs through the mass media. Visualize the event taking place and full liberation for planet Earth being realized. If you feel so guided, you can continue meditating with the former weekly liberation meditation or any parts of that meditation that appeal to you. Liberation and freedom for all sentient beings is now.